मैडम फ्रॉम दैट टाइम यू हैव बीन इंस्ट्रक्टिंग इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश टू अ प्लेन फुल ऑफ मोस्टली बंगालीज एंड तमिल ऑन अ सेफ्टी इशू कैन यू प्लीज टेल मी द रीजन In a plane full of mostly Bengalis and Tamils between Kolkata and Chennai, you have been constantly instructing in Hindi and English. For what reason?
You speak Hindi? You understand English?
I am saying I am the customer. You are providing customer service. I am the customer. You are providing customer service. In whose language will the service happen?
In the national language.
In the national language. What national language? Do you even know the Indian Constitution? Or you learned it from Hindi channel?
We do not have national language.
Yes, we do not
have. Speak Bengali.
So if you do not speak Bangla or if you do not speak Tamil, then in a plane which requires safety and that everybody should understand, then you should recuse yourself from service from this and tell a person.
The person understood and he said
which, people here. So you are saying it is and Tamil because it is between Chennai and Kolkata. It is not between Bihar and Lucknow, is it? Is it between Bihar and Lucknow?
You have
done this once. I told you. You are constantly talking in Hindi to me. What is your problem? What was your problem? Yes, you are giving service in a plane full of Bengalis and Tamils, connecting West Bengal and Tamil Nadu in language of Bihar, Rajasthan and Haryana. Is it a joke? And not in the language of and not in the language of West Bengal. Let me tell you something. There is a plane between Delhi and Jaipur and all the instructions are in Tamil and Bangla. How would you like it? How would you like it?
Sorry, sir. Shall I intervene, sir? Excuse me, sir.
Tell me.
What you exactly want to say, I'll put in the proper...
Which proper channel will you put?
Let me tell me,
please be a little transparent.
Which language would you like to language, Hindi or English?
Language means language of the states which are being connected. It is not a question of me, myself.
Okay.
This plane is flying between West Bengal and Tamil Nadu, is it? Correct? Most people... from West Bengal speaking Bangla, most speaking in Tamil Nadu are speaking Tamil, so this plane at least should have people who speak Tamil and Bangla, okay? Understood? Just like if it is a plane between Patna and Delhi, people should know Hindi, understood, logical. Same reason, you should not have only people who are doing Tamil and Bangla there. Similarly, so people who know Hindi, do not know Tamil and Bangla, they should not be deployed on these flights. People who do not know Hindi, they should not be deployed in flights in Jaipur and Patna. It is very simple. One simple principle. Customer service is given in language of customer. Customer does not have to understand customer service people's language.
Yes, you're right.
Basic idea, right? Understood?
Yes.
Do not, then she also tried to say national language, etc. She should not misinform about the constitution. There is no national language because India is not a country formed on the basis of language. People living in certain areas because they have high fertility rate might think that they are Malik of this country, but they are not. Okay? Simple matter, simple customer service issue. You do not have to apologize to me. Because your roster was not decided by you. Okay, but if it is an issue of safety of the people, you can of course recuse yourself and say that I will not be, if it is a plane full of Tamils and Bengalis, if I do not know either Tamil or Bangla, how will I explain safety issues to them? It's a serious issue. So you should have recused, that's all I'm saying. Okay, and please put this in the proper channel, that is all. Thank you.